Nothing happened. I was hungry. It was late. She asked me to join her. I said, cool. That's it. Case closed.
Nonsense, Keith. You expect me to believe that?
Nonsense, Keith. That's the truth.
Come on. What you trying to tell me, dog? That you took this beautiful woman to a club and you didn't want to hit?
Okay, correction. I did not take her. She invited me, and you're right, I didn't want to hit.
Semantics, dog.
Look, man, that is Shantae's favorite spot, all right? We know this. How am I going to take a girl that I want to hit to Shantae's favorite spot?
Hold on 1 second, dog. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I intend to prove that the witness, Keith Fenton, has perjured himself in the court of law.
Joe Brown, you want to sit down, please?
Hold on.
Come on, bro. Come on.
May I approach the witness, Your Honor? May I have your permission to treat the witness as a hostile witness? Oh, thank you. Keith, I'm a tad bit confused. And maybe you can help me understand a few things. You took this 26-year-old, supple-breasted, tight-assed, skin so smooth it looked like buttermilk. You took that to a secluded restaurant and danced with that. And then when you got caught by Shantae, you acted guilty. Why? Because you wanted to hit it.
No, I didn't want to.
Oh, no, Keith, you wanted to hit it.
I did not want
to
hit.
You wanted to hit that. You wanted to bend it up in her. You wanted to tap that ass deep down in your loins. You lusted for her.
All right, okay. All right. Maybe a little bit I lusted for her, right? Is she fine?
Good. Now we're getting somewhere. See, Keith? You're guilty, dog. Guilty of lust. All right?
Okay.
And secretly, you wanted to hit it.
All right, cool. Whatever you say, dog. What do we do right now?